Hello guys, welcome to Gaurav's Art and Craft World. I'm Gaurav and today we'll make this beautiful Madhuga clay art or clay mural painting. At first, I'm going to take a canvas board where I have already made some outlines. Now take a dough of clay and cover the face with the help of Fevicol or any other glue. You can use water to make it smooth. Now make jewelry and the crown in this way. Always use Fevicol or any other glue before applying clay on the canvas, so that it will stick on the canvas properly. You can use different types of modeling tools for more detailing works. Please concentrate while making the face, because her eyes, eyebrows, nose and lips are the main parts of this painting. Using ball tool to make the nostrils. After completing this, let it dry. For this painting, I'm using acrylic paints, but you can also use oil paints. After completing this, highlight the jewelry and the crown by using metallic copper and let it dry. After completely drying up, again highlight the jewelry and the crown by using metallic gold. So guys, our clay mural painting has completed and this is how it looks. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Joy Madurga.